So today what I'm going to do is I'm going to compare the storage capacity in a real world type of scenario of this Indian Pursuit 2022 to my 2018 Honda Goldwing. Now the 2021 and 22 Goldwings have a bigger trunk, but the saddlebags are the same. And I left these items in. These are some tools and little things I keep in the bike at all times. I left those in on both sides. I will remove those and put those into the Indian when I do my comparison. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna load up the trunk. I'm gonna use some packing cubes to kind of represent a typical, I'd say 4 or 5 day road trip worth of clothes. And let's just see how much these two bikes will hold and how they compare. Okay, let's take a look. I've loaded up my Goldwing. This is what I would normally take on about a 5 day trip. Maybe even Ricky could get by with me. No, forget that. So in the left saddlebag, I've got a rain jacket in here and a little pouch of little tools. I've got a jump starter, and I've also got a tire inflator. And then I have this little bag of electronic gadgets and gear. And you can see there's a little bit of space left over here. I don't know if I'd have room for a pair of shoes though. I don't know if I could get a pair of tennis shoes in there. I usually carry tennis shoes with me. Okay, in the trunk, I've got a packing cube that I would normally keep socks and underwear in. Underneath that, I have another packing cube that would have some shirts, maybe my pajamas. And then underneath at the very bottom, I've got my laptop case for my 16-inch MacBook Pro. And then over here, I've got an ice chest. I keep ice and some cold drinks in when I travel. And as you can see, this is pretty full. It's actually above the trunk, but I think I can still get the trunk to close. They might have to compress a little, but the trunk will close and latch. You know, clothing items, socks, underwear are pretty forgiving. They'll kind of compress. Now over here in the right saddlebag, I've got my other tools. I have another packable here, a packing cube that has maybe some slacks, jeans, and it barely fits in this case. As you can see, it's a tight fit. It really has to be distorted to even get it to fit in that side case. But it will fit and it will close. It's just tight. There's a tiny bit of space back here behind this. I might be able to fit that tech bag back there and then get some shoes on the other side. But as you can see, it's a pretty tight fit. So now let's move all this stuff over to the Indian and see how it fits over there. Well, I can tell you already, there's really no comparison. The only thing I have in the left saddlebag is the toolkit, the little pouch that came out of my left saddlebag on the Goldwing. You can see all this space I have left. I could probably get 2 or 3 pairs of shoes in there. Now the trunk's pretty full. I've got my laptop case. I've got both of the garment packing cubes, one on top of the other, plus my socks and underwear. And I think if you look at this trunk, there's probably even maybe 3 or 4 inches of room between this and the lid of the trunk that you could get more stuff into if you wanted to. Over here on the right-hand saddlebag, I was able to get my ice chest over here, which will fit here. It will not fit in the Goldwing, not very easily. And plus it's easier to get to because you've got the top loading saddlebag, so it's very easy to get to it. there's actually, I'd say 3 inches of space. I could actually put this tech bag underneath it, put all my tech stuff underneath it, and still have room for my ice chest. No problem. And then I have one of my, the right side, all my tools out of the Goldwing, plus my tire inflator and my jump starter. So, and as you can see here, there's actually a few inches of space above here that I could put more stuff if I needed to. So there's no comparison as far as the storage of the Goldwing. The Indian Pursuit is hands down the winner when it comes to storage for long distance touring. I could probably get enough clothes in here on this other saddlebag for Ricky to join me on a 5-day trip without a problem. Right now on the Goldwing, we have to pull a trailer. Now, to be fair, the 2021-2022 Goldwings have bigger trunks. Might be a little bit more of a competition. But those saddlebags on that Pursuit are massive. Okay, now let's take a look at the cubby storage. So over here on the right-hand side, I don't have much. It's not very big. I've got a little flashlight, a little Cruiseman's Garage flashlight. And I have like a Leatherman tool in there. That's all that will fit. And then up here in my center pocket, I have some little wet ones I keep. Of course, my cell phone would go in here. I have a emergency flashlight from Pathfinder LED that I keep in there. And I have some cables and just a little bag of cables and stuff. And then some tissues that I keep on the bike. I also keep a few rags back here in this little bag behind the Utopia backrest. So, let's see how that all fits. I don't think it's going to be any problem for the Pursuit. Okay, first of all, the cell phone is going to go here on the right-hand cubby up in the fairing. And that's pretty much going to take up all the space in there. Now, one thing I didn't mention in my review, I'm not sure if an iPhone Pro Max will fit in here. If any of you out there have done that with an iPhone Pro Max, let me know if it'll fit in this little cubby. But this is where I would hook up my cell phone to use CarPlay. This is the cubby in the right lower leg fairing. I'm not crazy about the way these little latches work. They're kind of finicky. But anyway, they're pretty good size. They go back quite a ways. So let's see what we can get in there. Okay, there's my tissues and my cables. They go way back up in there. And then I've got my wet ones. No problem. And my flashlight with room to spare. There's plenty of room. In fact, I think I can get my Leatherman tool and that other little flashlight in there. So here's the Leatherman that came out of my right side pocket and that other little flashlight. Don't ask me why I carry two flashlights. And there, you could cram other stuff in there too. It's deep enough. So that's it. I've got the other two cubbies over here on the left side that aren't even being used. This one is empty. Also should mention, if you'll notice, they very nicely put an opening in the back of this cubby where you could run a wire if you need to run something electrical up in here. That was pretty smart. And they do feel weather sealed. They're rubber gasketed. And then I've got this other empty cubby down here, which still holds quite a bit of stuff. And this one also has a foam with, looks like a weatherproof, sort of weatherproof. I don't know, that's more of a foam rubber. I'm not sure if those would leak or not. But anyway, storage-wise, no comparison. The Indian Pursuit wins hands down.